I don't know about you, Madam Speaker, but I know I go out to eat a whole lot less now than I did a few years ago because the cost, thanks to the president's administration's inflation, has either doubled or tripled at my favorite restaurants. And that means these folks are earning fewer tips from me, their usual customer.